excellence must be pursued. It must be wooed with all of one's might and every bit of effort that we have. And each day there's a new encounter. Each week is a new challenge. And all of the display and all of the noise and all of the glamour and all of the color and all of the excitement and all of the rings and all of the money, these are the things that really linger only in the memory. But the spirit, the will to excel, the will to win, these are the things that endure. Between men is not lack of strength, not lack of knowledge, but rather lack of will. But the new leadership is in sacrifice, it is in self-denial, it is in love, it is in loyalty, it is in fearlessness and humility, and it is in the perfectly disciplined will. This is not only the difference between men, this is the difference between great and little men. Thank you, Jim.